¿Te brincaste de aquí? ¿Se brincó de aquí?
¡Me brinqué! ¡Después con el otro me pegó aquí! ¡Me cayó aquí!
¡Lo hizo! ¡Lauren, give me some patience, please! ¡Please!
¡Sí, sí, sí!
¡It's time to make some food for these kids! Now that I have fed all the kids, it's time for me to get something to eat. Man, I had to put the game, bro. Kids are crazy, man. I don't know how people have kids, bro. Like, come on, bro. It's taking a toll on me. Carrying these kids have been the most difficult thing I have done all week. All week. It's exhausting. I know they're just kids, but someone's always arguing, someone's always crying. They have so much energy. It's so crazy. This is making me, giving me a headache. But they're just kids. I know they're just kids. I'd rather go to work than the gym than to take care of these kids. Let's go to the gym, guys. So, I'm going to the gym, right? It's 3:40 Saturday. I didn't work today, but I did have to take care of some kids. You know, one of my uncles had an accident, and the kids had to come over here. And, you know, I woke up with no work, you know, so I was like, I was going to take care of them. I'm the oldest person there. I had a responsibility, but I didn't think it was going to be as hard as I thought it was going to be. It took a very big toll. It took a lot of patience. I was up here. I was ready to be up here. I had to bring it down here. These kids are, they had a lot of energy. They wouldn't understand. Every hour they would cry about something. It was tough. It was really tough. I'm glad I'm going to the gym. I'm getting some time to work out. And I'm bringing my sister along. It was tough. I never had.
You don't think we should put
Saturday workout. Wow. The sun is hitting right now. Came from gym. Quick workout session. Oh, feels so good. Thank you. Where are we going?
7th
floor. The hell? I'm in the hospital right now. Had a visit, family member. So, it's unfortunate, you know, things happen like that. But you know, it's always good to visit some family members that are sick or in the hospital, you know. It's okay. Everything happens for a reason. So we're deciding, where are we deciding?
The halal food cart?
No.
Yeah, in a sushi place.
So, what?
I want some sushi. I think we should go to the sushi place. Sushi's really good. I'm craving some. Why not? It's Saturday.
Oh, they have the longhorn dice. Longhorn.
Longhorn is good too. But I don't want to keep switching it up. Like. Come on, bro. It's not bad. It's cool. You gotta be open to trying new things, you know? I don't really eat this, and it's pretty good.
I don't like it.
Saturday night. Thank God for another meal, bro. Like,
God bless everyone. No. God is great. God is good.
You gotta get like me, you know. Keep it clean. Keep it clean.
I'm gonna try this one. The gooey butter cake. Ice cream layered with a little ketchup. It's good, right?
Uh-huh.
You're gonna like all of them.
Take two.
It has been a long day. Them kids made my day so long. Them kids made my morning feel so long. I'm currently in bed trying to go to sleep because it has been a long day and I'm tired, but I've been having trouble sleeping. Thank God for another day. Today Saturday was good. I got some time to spend with my sisters, with my family. It's been good. You know, God is great. This weekend so far, it's going good. There's nothing to complain about. Life is great. Keep your head up. Do not give up. Have a great night. Take care of yourself. Remember, take care of yourself a little bit every day. Love yourself every single day. Have a great weekend. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Beautiful.